Hello, and welcome to Let's Play
Star Wars Night Jedi Knights Mysteries of the Sith.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, we fought a Rancor about 8 times and eventually escaped from the prison sector. Okay, not quite, but we're in the guy's palace and we're slowly busting our way upwards. And I'm going to continue busting my way upwards with my meager amounts of health. Full health. Oh, you beautiful thing. Oh, who's in here? More shields? Yes, good. Oh, better not be something horrible on the other side of that wall. Now what I was wrong is I can't see my own health very well, and that's a problem. On the other hand, it does give me a very good indication of when something's going to come after me, because it appears on the map. And it tells me where the items are. But won't give me a hint on a certain part of the map I've not seen before. And he detonated right in my face. I stayed back here, didn't I? I'm gonna go back upstairs to kill these guys and then finish off the open the door again. So full health. No ammo. Shields. We'll get back up there again. I don't need to worry about attacks right now because no one's attacking me. Thank you. force jump like that. Shields, so I can take shots like that. What I need to stop thinking is any bomb blasts. Let's see, according to the life sensor thingy, there's people inside this room.
Locked.
And they've locked the door for every direction. You're not going in! Not by the hair of our chinny chin chin! Goodies! Save just in case I went the wrong way entirely and I get blapped by something. Okay, this one is now 18. I'm confident we're now on the correct number. Respawning us here, man. Something about that lightning. I'm not not sure I can make the jump if I land there. So I'm just going blah 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 blah. Plus four there, and I am. My health! My poor health! I had health! Why, game? Why do you keep taking my health from me? Okay, something's missing something somewhere. Not sure where. See, we can't go that way, he'll get that bit. He's freaking out over there. What is gun? Back to tank. I'll use that immediately. And I have no health whatsoever. I'm just a little annoyed that I can't get the Trandoshan's missile launcher. Important. I was hoping for like a secret. Something sneaky secret there, like full health. Oh, we have a secret in here. Stuff up. Ooh, revive. That was worth it in of itself. Okay, so what's changed then? Jumping all the way back there, just throw them back the other way again. There's gotta be something you can do in here. That does that. I think it's turned the power off. I did. Most excellent. My secret hidey spot for my sandwich breaks. Oh, it's just like sat there feeling like, you know, no one find me here. It's a great spot. I can enjoy a sandwich and no one's gonna bother me. I'll go down. Oh, there you go down. Still, we can cut the power off. It's fine. I'm guessing this is the way we're supposed to go to get out. Now, why don't I pick up one for you? We're on the other side of the dock. We're out of here! Like steal something very important off the guy, the gangster guy. She stole my device. What? She stole the device.
Kapa, how nice of your men to recover my ship and load all the supplies for me. You keep this up, and you might give yourself a good name.
Nana Ulia, wa wanako Molira.
As soon as I get the supplies back, you'll get your payment. Of course, first I'll have to tell Mon Mothma about your illegal surveillance equipment. Being an honest Jedi and all.
Mara, Poppy.
You will me.
Chisconi munda barunti. E conuta subito ruria. Mi giusco, Mara Jade.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Now he's like, oh, like, I don't get the supply, the old secret, the old transact. The thing, but at the same time, it's like, yes, but you've also just stole it from a competitor, so he has got either. This gives me the leg up again in problem. And that was so hot of him. Oh, 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 oh. But yes, that's all for next time, folks. When we come back, we'll be heading to whatever comes next. We can pull harder. So I'd like to throw. Speed, jump, life sensors done. Push. Choose 4. And go up 1 speed. And we'll have push. Now, push at stronger things will actually lob purple people off. You can also use it to push, say, if someone flies throwing a grenade at you, push those thermal detonators away. Or just in general, lob people off a building. Bye! Now, I can't save until we start the New Republic escort ship mission.
This is Mara. I finished my patrol, nothing to report. As usual.
Thanks, Mara. I know this feels like routine guard duty to you, but Mon Mothma wouldn't have asked if it weren't important. Jedi Holocron is an important artifact, and it must not fall into the wrong hands.
We've got a full squadron for an escort. No one would be stupid enough.
What the? We're dropping out of hyperspace!
You saying?
Transport, prepare to be boarded. Your hyperdrive will not operate while under the influence of our gravity well projectors. If you cooperate, this will be over quickly and painlessly.
Pirates. I wonder if it's anyone I know.
Not gonna be Kappa. Kappa the Hutt, because he's like.
All hands to battle stations.
All hands to battle stations.
Shields are collapsing.
Warning. Primary reactor damaged.
Okay. I hang all my guns back. Only a few of my guns. Oh well. When we come back, folks, we shall repel borders. And this will hopefully teach Mara a lesson. Don't say no one was stupid enough to hijack a Republic ship. That's what you get for that, Mara. That's all for next time, so until then, folks, until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!